Bobby Sheahan. Flushed out by Andrew McDonald. Ketzel in front. They score! Carl Hagelin left unmarked out in front. And the Penguins have a 2-1 lead.
Well, a turnover at the blue line, and then the Penguins go to work below the goal line. Watch this. Turnover by Giroux. Penguins look like they're onside. Sheahan gets behind. Kessel with support. Two Flyers below the goal line, and Hagelin standing right in front of Michael Neuvirth.
Playing the role of Evgeny Malkin this afternoon, Riley Sheahan. What a play.